coldest.
Mm-hmm. I don't need no introduction when I'm holding it. No, I was trying to be cool.
Well, you didn't try long enough.
Okay, I tried too long. All right.
TV. I am Maria. This is
Donald.
All right. And today, today we are having loaded nachos. Okay. Holiday edition. As you can see, the green and red or tortilla chips. Let me see real quick what we got in it. Of course, we got the hamburger meat. We got cheese, two cheeses, we got jalapenos, we have black beans, corn, we have sweet and hot peppers, we have red onion, I think that's pretty much it, corn, baked beans, boom, boom, boom. And adult beverage in the pineapple cup. Mm-hmm. Coldest.
Mm-hmm. I don't need no introduction when I'm holding it. No, I was trying to be cool.
Well, you didn't try long enough.
Okay, I tried too long.
All right. All right. Now, if this is your first time watching MRTV, thank you and welcome. And consider subscribing. Then hit that notification bell.
Ding, ding.
Mm-hmm. So you'll be notified each and every time we upload a video. And to all of my regular family members, thank you for returning. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We love you all. Now.
And to all of my family members, I thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And we welcome y'all.
Okay, whoever those are. Now. All right. So let's get this blessing in so we can get it going. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for this food we're about to receive in your son Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Well, we get to say the blessing. I never ever get to say the blessing.
Ooh, almost took that straw out of this daggone pineapple cup and...
For all of y'all that been watching the videos for a minute, you just say how long I've been saying why I don't get to say the blessing. Y'all leave that in the comments for her, because she act like she don't remember. Mm-mm.
Nobody wants to leave anything in the comments about that, okay?
Ooh, wee.
Look at
there.
Yeah. All right. Oh, you know what we didn't get like paper plates. Just give me some napkin for when it falls, for when we, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna pull it back so I
don't know what you're saying, Bobby.
Oh gosh. How is everybody's? Well, it's only been a couple days until the week. But how your week going? I hope it's going wonderful. Okay, everybody got everything already finished. Not running late at these stores. Okay. Yeah. You know what? I'm going to give y'all my bite first. Because he be trying to get y'all a bite.
They like seconds anyway. Told y'all the last time she don't want me to feed y'all, but y'all call me stingy. So I'm trying to take care of my people.
Ooh, that's good. Man, I went to the store today, and it is crazy out there. People everywhere. They was blowing. I thought I was in Chicago or something. Well, they blow all the time in Chicago. I mean, you have to have patience. Everybody waited till the last minute. Why are you mad? So, just be patient, get what you need, and come on home.
please?
You better not bring that over here. I'm dirty already.
You gotta hold my hand though.
I don't trust you.
I can put it in your mouth or something.
I don't want, nah, you blew it.
I mean, you know what I mean.
No, no. No, I'm not. We're trying to do this.
Right. I'm trying to be cool. I told them they've done everything or what?
Well, they act like Donald. You acting like Howard right now.
No, I'm not. Open up your mouth, Annie Mae.
Y'all know what?
Y'all see, I was trying to be nice for the food. Very few men, you know, she just had to take me there.
No, you took the step, yeah.
I'm following you.
Okay, so, before the video is over in a little bit, I'm gonna ask the trivia question. And whoever leaves the right answer in the comments, you get put in a drawer to win a cash out prize. Now, that'll be 24 hours, up to 24 hours after I upload. You got to put the answer in.
Come back in 4 days talking about let's get the video and put an answer in.
24 hours.
And for those that don't know what that means, that's the next day.
Jalapeno.
It was a good idea or not?
Of yours? I'm trying not to be sloppy.
Why?
You're not
going to
be sloppy in
the field.
You're going to be sloppy in. So I got everything for Christmas dinner. I got my ribs. Okay, hold on a minute, hold on. You want some of this bit? Let me see, go.
No, you can't handle that. When it comes to drinking, she's what you call a virgin.
I like fruity drinks.
That's amazing.
What?
I like fruity stuff too.
You want some more sour cream on the side?
Sour cream.
You.
there's something out there. Always remember, it don't matter when you eat, it only matters if you eat.
Oh my gosh, you were not supposed to do that.
I just wanted to let y'all know that. Just talking to my people.
But they probably like, what are you talking about?
When you follow Cowboy, you know what Cowboy be talking about.
And these are, hey. This is what type of chips it is, the holiday edition. I was like, I gotta have them. Like I was saying, I got all my stuff for Christmas dinner. I got my ribs. I'm doing ribs and chicken. I'm not really doing too much. Mac and cheese, dressing, green beans, potato salad, black eyed peas, and a peach cobbler. That's it. And we just gonna binge Netflix and chill.
I think Dee is supposed to be sending me a cake for Christmas.
Oh, is she? Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right, Dee. We'll see what she said in the comments. I do remember her saying you could have one. We cannot go wrong with nachos.
You got an extra hole in your mouth. Or your mouth too big.
I'm coming with the trivia question. Hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and ask. Y'all keep it real. Anybody giving any New Year's parties? Y'all gonna keep it real. At your house, or is everybody zooming?
I got a trivia question for you.
What's that?
What letter word starts with the letter L?
I mean, you gotta give me a little bit more.
What letter word starts with the letter L?
Love?
Yes, I do love you.
See? That's why I be forgetting all the stuff you be doing. You be acting a fool up here. I love you back.
You don't have to tell me what I tell you.
Okay. Okay. Let me tell you. Hold on.
You know where I'm gonna spend half of my night at.
Why? Because I'm bitten. And them baked beans give it a little sweet. We got, well, the baked beans came from a Nachos video I done way back from Tisha's Creative Cooking with the baked beans. She had a baked bean nachos and it was so good.
So y'all should go find it and watch it.
And the jalapenos, not really that hot. This is cause to get on the couch, lay back, get your throw. Grab the remote. Right. With all that. Because you were saying something totally different.
No way.
You what?
I would agree with you.
Oh, okay.
Just adding two.
Well, don't add two. Does that add two?
That's good. Also, I spend more money. Ooh.
I need another good one. This ain't really a good one, though.
It's enough for you.
These good old black beans. I used to think black beans was nasty. Can you? I was gonna help you, but last time.
I used to think black beans was black.
Excuse me.
You want to throw my phone?
Now, thank you everyone for watching. We did this video. We're gonna be out of here.
What is Cowboy's birthday?
What is Don't nobody need to know Cowboy's birthday.
I thought that was a trivia question.
No, it's not.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Now, what? What was Pixar's last movie release of the decade? What was Pixar's last movie release of the decade? Everybody who put the correct answer, you can put them in the comments, or you can leave your answer, M-I-I-G, m.r.underscore TV. And I'll put everybody in a little pool.
Or Cowboy Nation. You know the rest. Go ahead.
Nothing. You finished. Oh, no. We finished. There you go. 24 hours from the time this video upload, you have to put in your answers to the question.
Your answer. Your answer.
All right. I'm stuffed. We out. And like I said, as always, you all have a blessed night. Peace.